I guess you could say this company's a little bit lethal.
Where are you going, Aiden?
Bye, have a great time.
He's just gone.
Go look at the. He's just dead on camera.
Hey, Gabe. Oh. All right, gang. Let's split up.
I'm a working. Hello. Spooky monster.
Dude, there's literally nothing here.
I found a landmine.
What the fuck? My God, shut up! Shut up! Oh my God, shut up! Put the horn away! Put the fucking horn away! Put the goddamn horn away! Put the bicycle horn away!
Alright, I'll put mine away.
Day two.
What if we find more? Can we...
No! Shut up! You guys better sell that shit, I swear. Let's split up, gang. Pitch black. Oh, hey. Oh, buddy. Gimme. Nothing even there. Why would I go over there?
Okay, through the door, Aiden. You can make it. You can make it, Aiden.
No! The fuck? Don't burn the tutoriva. Big bolt. You can be my big bolt.
Out of pocket for that shit. Way out of pocket. What do you gain from that?
We collected him. Hello? Hello? What the fuck is that? What the fuck? Gabe? Oh my God. Gabe! Okay. Gabe's here somewhere. So I gotta go find him.
I wanna take a pic.
No, hell no, hell fuck no. Get me on the goddamn ship.
Okay. Look at our baby boy.
Aiden.
The way you started playing the music. Aiden
played the music. Start the ship! Start the ship! Start the ship! Start the ship! Start it!
Would it be funny if I opened the door?
Start the ship! Start the ship! Ah! Yes.
I'm keeping this.
Time to sell our. He's shell shocked. He's not moving.
Is he really shell shocked? Elijah, I am selling it.
Sell it. Come on, fatty. Ah! Shit, 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 shit.
All right.
Alone at the end.
Yeah. Is it the entrance over here? Yeah. How bad can it be?
Hello, guys. Yes! Aiden. There's a kettle right here. Don't step on the fucking landmine. Oh! He's trying to run! He's trying to run!
Hello?
Make the jump. We have to make the jump. Make the jump.
I can't even see.
Just make the jump. It's right there. I'm pointing the light at it. Huh? Hello? Fuck this. I'm just using this. I know. I saw something out there. Aiden fell to his death.
I fought a Bracken Goblin.
Nope, let's go.
Well, luckily we have a spare flashlight for him. How much we got? 137.
240.
We're not.
Well, we still have two more days. You realize we're not going to be able to see the wet spots, right?
We have lights. It's not even raining.
Oh.
So I don't know why.
Why'd you say it was?
Well, it said constant rain. That's a Bracken room.
What's a Bracken room?
You know the guy who sneaks up behind you and snaps your neck?
Nope. Hell no, hell no, hell no, hell no! Down here at all. Hell no. Hell no. Hell no. What the fuck? What the fuck is this music? Hell no. Hell the fuck no.
God, I'm gonna kill myself. I don't wanna play this. I don't wanna play this. No.
I don't want to do this! Please! I don't want to do this! Hell no! Who made this game? This game was made
Elijah
in hell!
Behind you! Elijah, behind
you! Yes!
What the fuck is this? This was essential.
Oh, damn it.
How do you turn it on? I was gonna... Yes! Yes!
What is this? Is that a cat?
Yeah. If an entity has come in contact with a crew member, please refrain from immediate self-defense. Instead,
really?
Ask the crew member the following. Is the entity being aggressive?
Do you need assistance?
If the crew member is stressed, strike a question like, "How was your day? Thank you for your cooperation and happy travels."
Is that us?
Oh,
come on! How bad can it possibly be?
Nothing bad's gonna happen to us.
Yeah.
Alright, let's split up, gang.
Rubik's Cube! Rubik's Cube! Rubik's Cube!
Can you make some repairs? That's good to know.
I put the new 4G's on the G. I tap into the bloody bottoms is underneath. Cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100